A lot of hands now. Good. Hey, good. These are awesome questions. I don't think I've heard anything from you yet, so. Oh my goodness, good question. And cut me off when you need to. I'll go as long as you want. Cut me off when you need to. What happens to a baby if abortion happens? Again, this is another disagreed fact in Christianity, but again, you guys are asking me all the ones that are just debatable topics. Personally, my opinion, I think the babies go to heaven. I think the Bible is, I think there's a good reason the Bible doesn't say one way or the other. Put it this way. You guys didn't ask this, but this has to do with the problem of evil. Some people say, like, well, why would God let a child die? Well, what's the alternative? No children dies. Until when? Well, until they're like 8 years old. Could you imagine parenting a child that you know is immortal until their eighth birthday? Like, yeah, honey, go play in the street. Like, just, you know, ping pong between the cars, you know, go play fetch in the freeway. Like, you know, that would just lead to terrible parenting. And then what would that child learn? That child wouldn't learn any consequences for bad decisions. And the moment they hit eight, all of a sudden, like, you can now die. And I think that would just turn into a disaster. And so I think in a similar way, I think there's a good reason the scripture is not clear, saying this is what happens to your child, because I think it's possible if the scripture was super clear, every single child before age 5 goes to heaven, then people might try to justify abortion, like, well, I'm sending them to heaven. I'm doing a good thing. And so I think there's a good reason why scripture is not clear. Now, personally, I grab a couple verses, one from the life of David, which is very debatable, but especially one from Revelation where it says that we are judged based on our deeds that are written. And so personally, because of that, I hold to the fact that if you have not consciously, knowingly done something wrong, so that would include children below the age of accountability or the age of awareness, and also mentally challenged, if you are not aware that what you're doing is actually wrong, I think that God is going to have mercy on that person. And so that would include the unborn in abortions. So I'm not 100% sure, but that's where my opinion is based on a couple things. So.